There's no paradise more wondrous for any soul than to be exposed. There is no paradise more wondrous for any soul than to be exposed to God's manifestation in His day, in His day, to God's manifestation.
Oneness, there is no power.